Today I'm going to show you how to tell if your AirPods Max are real or fake.
Charger port is flush and it doesn't change the form of the metal around the charging port. You can see how it kind of changes the way the light forms around the charger port.
Oh hey AJ,
what's up?
These buttons don't really have any travel distance. Very clicky. You can see here when you push this button and it's like flush with the entire outside.
There's no hole right there. And you can actually stick in this and then you can just pull the ear cup. If your AirPods ever break right here, this whole part is supposed to be metal. If the headband ever breaks, these ones are plastic, these ones are metal, these ones are metal. If the screws are flush mount like this, that does not mean that the headphones are real, but a lot of fakes do use the non-flush mount Phillips heads.
If you do order a set online and you're not sure if they're real or fake, feel free to send us photos and videos. We'd love to help identify them for you. If you do order online, just make sure that you order from a good seller who has a good return policy and try to use PayPal or another protected service to make the payment so that you can get a refund if they do end up being fake.